So why don't you tell our viewers a little bit about yourself, your name, and the company name, and what you sell here.
Right, so I'm Brandon, my wife's Amy, my last name's Merrill, so that's the band. That's where the band comes from, which
very
is kind
clever.
Of close. So yeah, so it's kind of our little thing we've been for a while. We compete in CrossFit, so we're always team band. We started a business, we're going to have a name of the band, but it was, we didn't know whether we were going to start a gym. I think that that was something that I was super conscious of, my wife was super conscious of, so we kind of did a little, you know, like about this time last year, we kind of did a little like a recon, I guess you could say. We went around to all the different juice places, and we were talking protein places around, and more like the protein, places that specialize in protein shakes, you know. But you know, I want to make a place that you can, you know, no matter what,
so talking about the business side of things, we talked about your dream and your vision and how that came to be. Now, what about the business side of things? Is there something, like one thing in particular, that was difficult for you as a new small business owner transitioning to owning a shop and trying to be successful?
Probably the hardest thing for me is social, well, I guess networking, advertising. Uh-huh. I'm familiar with it because you're not like messing around.
Right.
Never knew the impact really of what, you know, like how many people.
The next question I want to ask is, which of your items that you sell here is your favorite to either make or to drink?
So my favorite shake is the chocolate cover.
Chocolate
cover. Yes, it's got pineapples, mangoes, coconut, banana. It's probably my kids' favorite by far, protein bites,
yeah.